What's the difference between a duvet and a comforter? A duvet is composed of two pieces, the insert and the cover. The insert is made to be placed inside of the cover and then put on your bed, giving it a fluffier, more full look. A comforter is just one piece ready to use out of the bag and is often a little bit larger.